What would you make of someone pledging off all his jewellery to the bank to fix his financial needs? Although he might sound desperate, he is actually among the few smart ones.
People still associate taking a loan against gold as the borrowing of the last resort. It has to change. That will change because today, leveraging against your gold should be a smart and intelligent option rather than being the option of the last resort.
Because it is a secured loan, the interest rate of these loans are much more competitive and lower than the personal loans.
The rate at which you borrow against gold is normally 13 to 15% as compared to a personal loan, which will cost you anything between 19 to 25%. And you can get a loan up to 75% of the value of your jewellery. Gold is not the only asset that can fetch you a cheap loan. Shares, insurance policies, mutual funds, fixed deposits, any form of investment can be pledged with a bank to borrow money. You can also pledge your new car or your second-hand car. And finally, you can borrow against your property, including your office, shop or even garage. So what is the criteria for borrowing money against an asset? One, of course, is the existence of the security. Another criteria is sufficient income. However, the level of income could depend on how liquid the asset is.
On one side, you have easily liquidatable securities. Those could be shares and bonds, life insurance policies. When you're taking those, people will not really look at your income to be able to justify that loan. Moment you shift to a security like property, whether it's residential, commercial, banks just don't look at the security value. They also look at your income.
So if you are paying a high EMI on your personal loan, then it's time you shop around for cheaper loans. Loans against the assets you own could actually be your solution.